Christmas Eve wishing 2022. And
Columbia, Dallas,
If you were over here on the sports table side of the gymnasium and you are not wrestling, you need to be in the stands, okay? We need to keep this all opened up for the enjoyment of everyone. Thank you. Wrestling for fifth place at 113 pounds from Lakota, Lane Thacker. His opponent for fourth place, Skyler Cornell. Wrestling for third place at 113 from Calvert, And for medicine, Quentin Cox. In your third place spot at 120, from Norwalk, Caleb Rule. And from Lakota, Simon Roth. And in your championship match at 120, with the 32-7 record for Perkins, Wyatt Nemitz. And with a 29-8 record from Clyde, C.J. Fisher.
Thank you. It's just us? It's just us that can't see her? We're on.
Thank you.
And if you're a championship match at 150 pounds, with a record of 26-5 from Tampa, Columbia, Max Simcoe. And his opponent from Madison with a record of 35-11, Duke Hermes. That's an injury to fall. Participants at 157 pounds, wrestling for fifth place for Sandusky, Javion Johnson, and for Tim Columbian, Luke Lustecker. And the third place match from Lakota, Braxton Quaintance, and for Oak Harbor, Jack Nightsign. And in your championship match at 157, with a 37-1 record for Gibsonburg, Kevin Smith. And his opponent with a 41-9 record from Edison, Remington Bauer.
Yeah.
We have overtime on mat number three. from Hopewell Loudon, Ricardo Garcia, and from Perkins, Aiden Brunton. Wrestling for third place at 175. From Tempe, Columbia, Carson Steinbeck, and from El Carver, Brock Answer. And in your championship match at 175, with a 43-6 record from Addison Logan Lloyd, his opponent, with a 31-4 record from Gibsonburg, Dominic Wetzel. Your participants at 190 pounds, wrestling for fifth place from Perkins, Kai Crawford, and from Addison, Tony Pendergrass. Wrestling for third place at 190, from Clyde, Jonathan Perry, and from Huron, Egan Wooten. And in your championship match at 190 pounds, with a 25-15 record from Tempe, Columbia, Manny Aller.
Thank you.
Participants in 215 pounds, wrestling for fifth place, for Norwalk, Ryan Richenthaler, and from here on, Elijah Perkins. Wrestling for third place, 215, from Oak Harbor, Dylan Sheets, and from Edison, Jacob Thompson. And in your championship match at 215 pounds, with an unblemished 42-0 record from Tippett, Columbia, 20 pounders to be preparing for war. Winning coaches of the championship wrestler. The coach of the championship wrestler will be handing out awards. Top 6 will receive plaques, and we will recognize the top 8 in each weight class. The head coach for St. Mary's and the head coach for St. Joe's. To the head.